Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, and there are two big films for you. So let's begin with Miss Sloane.
Lobbying is about foresight.
Jessica Chastain stars in the title role. She's Elizabeth Sloane, the most sought-after lobbyist in Washington, D.C. She loves winning until she meets her most powerful enemy, the NRA.
How the hell does she manage that?
Intriguing and thought-provoking, Miss Sloane suffers a bit from its melodramatic twists and turns. But Chastain carries the film, and the movie will open your eyes to the ruthless world of political lobbying.
And they don't surprise you.
And for that, Miss Sloane gets 3 politics kisses.
We're not going to be here that much longer.
Casey Affleck, an honoree at the upcoming Palm Springs International Film Festival, is the front runner in the Best Actor category this award season. He's Lee Chandler in Manchester by the Sea, an uncle who is forced to take care of his nephew after the boy's father dies.
All my friends are here.
I think read the script and there was just no... There was no question about it. It was one of the best scripts I'd ever read.
The script and direction by Kenneth Lonergan propelled the movie into one of the year's best. It's an honest and powerful meditation on love and loss.
Are we going to the orphanage?
Matching Affleck's performance is Lucas Hedges, who plays the nephew.
Casey's an amazing guy. Really amazing.
Equally amazing is Michelle Williams, who stars as Affleck's character's wife.
There's nothing there.
Manchester by the Sea speaks volumes about survival. It's a times funny and sad, vibrant and completely alive. You will never forget the characters and Affleck's heartfelt performance.
Best performance by a male actor.
Since, and for that, Manchester by the Sea gets the perfect 4 brilliant kisses. So there you have it, mga kapamilya. Both films are good, but my pick of the week is Manchester by the Sea. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, loving the award season. Jel.